For 2 years, I did not speak a single word to my father. We had some differences of opinion. And my father came and fell at my feet, putting his head on my feet, crying and begging, "Son, please, speak to me." I remember ignoring that request. My mom said, "Son, he's your dad, don't do that to him, please." And just because my mother said, I started talking to him. Every single year, from the year 1996 until 2009, I went home to see my parents. And I wanted to say, "Sorry, Dad, I shouldn't have done this to you." And whenever I went home, there's a three-lettered word called ego that told me, "You were right. Why do you have to say sorry?" That morning, when I received a call from my mom, my father passed away. He was a patient of Parkinson's disease. I went for the funeral. I remember putting my head at my dad's feet for the one final time, dropping a few unseen tears who nobody would ever know until I told the story to you. And those tears saying, "Dad, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have done this to you. I shouldn't have done this to you." You never know how long people are with us. And you cannot take a chance to mess up with the most amazing experiences of love just because something happened. Ladies and gentlemen, forgiveness is the foundation of a meaningful, deep, true relationship. To let go if somebody has hurt us, and to say sorry if we have hurt somebody. And letting things go is what makes relationships profound, meaningful, and deep. Which is why I say, when you say you're sorry, it doesn't mean that you are wrong. It just means that you value the person and the relationship more than being right. You have to choose. What do you want? Being right or love?